Today we got a fun little drill for our junior golfers, or even our big juniors that just like to have a little bit of fun here. Now, oftentimes, many of the junior golfers I teach have very good golf swings, but struggle a little bit with club face control, which is one of the harder things to work on, so it's understandable at a young age to struggle. Now, many of them leave that club face open, leading to that ball going way right, which they don't love, or some even leave that face pretty shut, which leads to a lot of grounders or shots off to the left. This can often be discouraging and make them not enjoy the game so much. So rather than trying to be too technical and really working on club face control with hand position and a bunch of other technical aspects of the golf swing, we're going to try to make it a little bit more fun by using a hockey stick and then whatever ball you can find lying around the house, whether it's a tennis ball, kickball, mini basketball, whatever you can find. Now, the hockey stick and the golf club are very similar. They have very similar lie angle, and the club face control is going to be very similar when we're using both swings. Now, we don't need to take a full swing for this drill because we're really just working on keeping that club face square. So if they bring the club all the way up, you can tell them, try just to bring it about waist height, because if you take a full swing, you're going to hit that ball pretty far anyway, and our goal here is going to be to knock down those bottles that we have set up about 10 yards away. So you want to bring that hockey stick up to about waist height, focusing again on keeping the club face or the hockey stick square to your target. If done correctly, you should be able to make contact with that ball, rolling it right towards your bottle, hopefully knocking one of them down. You can repeat this a bunch of times, trying to see who can knock down the most bottles in a certain amount of attempts, or who takes the fewest number of attempts to knock down all the bottles. Either way, you can have a lot of fun with this one. Hopefully your kids can enjoy the game a little bit more, and they can go low too.